is Sri Aurobindo's great epic poem. He says in one of his letters, Savitri is the record of a saying, of an experience, which is not of the common kind, and it is often very far from what the general human mind sees and experiences. The work of illustrating the whole of Savitri through paintings was given to me by the Divine Mother. It was so great, so beyond the capacity of the little instrument she had summoned, that only Her Grace, working in Sri Aurobindo's light, could have seen me through. I remember two of her letters which she wrote to me before we actually started our work of expressing through paintings the visions of Savitri. In the first one, she wrote, "We shall collaborate to do nice things and express in painting a higher world and consciousness." And in the second letter, she said, "We are going towards a painting that will be able to express the supramental truth of things." Now the work is over, and I am ever grateful to the Divine Mother and Sri Aurobindo for making me their instrument. All can be done if the God touch is there. This is what Sri Aurobindo has written in Savitri, and how true it has proved. I am happy to share this gift with everybody in the Mother's consciousness, truth and love.
Oh, Sun World, thou shalt raise the earth's soul to light and bring down God into the lives of men. Earth shall be my work chamber and my house, my garden of life to plant the seed divine. When all thy work in human time is done, the mind of earth shall be a home of life, the life of earth a tree growing towards heaven, the body of earth a tabernacle of God. Awaken from the mortal's ignorance, men shall be lit with the eternal's ray, and the glory of my Sun lift in their thoughts, and feel in their hearts the sweetness of my love.